안녕하세요, 니콜의 엄마표 영화 동화책, 맘대로 톡! 오늘은 세 마리의 아기 올빼미가 먹이를 찾으러 나간 엄마를 간절히 기다리는 동심을 표현한 이야기입니다. 이 이야기는 우리 아이들이 어릴 적 엄마와 떨어지기 아주 어려워하고 두려워하는데요. 그런 분리불안을 가지고 있는 아이들에게 다소의 안정감을 줄수 있는 이야기이기도 하고요. 또 아이와 읽고 즐겁게 역할극을 할수 있는 멋진 이야기입니다. 롤플레이도 해보실 수 있습니다. 함께 가보실까요? Yes. Owl Babies. Written by Martin Weddell. Illustrated by Patrick Benson. Once there were three baby owls. Sarah and Percy and Bill. They lived in a hole in the trunk of a tree with their owl mother. The hole had twigs and leaves and owl feathers in it. It was their house. One night they woke up and their owl mother was gone. "Where's Mommy?" asked Sarah. "Oh my goodness," said Percy. "I want my mommy," said Bill. The baby owl thought. All owls think a lot. "I think she's gone hunting," said Sarah. "To get us our food," said Percy.
"I want my mommy," said Bill.
But their owl mother didn't come. The baby owls came out of their house and they sat on the tree and waited. A big branch for Sarah and small branch for Percy and an old bit of ivy for Bill.
"She will be back," said Sarah.
"Back soon," said Percy.
"I want my mommy," said Bill.
It was dark in the wood, and they had to be brave, for things moved all around them.
"She'll bring us mice and things that are nice," said Sarah.
"I suppose so," said Percy.
They sat and they thought. All owls think a lot.
I think we should all sit on my branch," said Sarah.
And they did, all three together.
"Suppose she got lost," said Sarah.
"Or a fox got her,"
said Percy. And the baby owls closed their owl eyes and wished their owl mother would come.
Hoo-hoo, hoo-hoo,
and she came. Soft and silent, she swooped through the trees to Sarah and Percy and Bill.
"Mommy!"
they cried. And they flapped, and they danced, and they bounced up and down on their branch.
"What's all the fuss?"
their owl mother asked.
"You knew I'd come back,"
the baby owl thought. All owls think a lot.
"I knew it,"
said Sarah.
"And I knew it,"
said Percy.
"I love my mommy," said Bill.
어떠셨나요? Do you feel relief now? I hope so. 좀 마음이 안정되시나요? 우리 아가들, 어린이들, 엄마는 항상 우리들 지켜주시죠? 그리고 항상 나가시면 우리 아이들을 다시 보러 돌아오신답니다.
그거 믿으시고 기다리실 거죠? Okay, time to go. Good night, bye. 좋아요, 구독 눌러주시고 다음에 봬요.